Hi guys, and welcome to another Let's Play of Dark Souls 2 and Bob's Magical Adventure. Last episode we bet the sentient bosses, what I normally struggle with, because I'm normally just doing as a mage. I ain't really doing that on Bob's playthrough. I've got my magic, I ain't really using it. I will start putting my levels up in intelligence. Right. Next one is Lassina. Right, where are you coming from? And that one always comes out. Dilly-ly. Here you are. Hello, my friend. One, two. Stab, stab. Yes, that's a rock athlete behind me. There, he's mouching around doing a stretcher.
Feet.
I absolutely hate this part as well. Oh, she's in here. What's upstairs now? I forgot. What, you got mummy down there? Or is it mummy upstairs? This is where my mage comes in handy. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that
many?
No. Oh, hello. Okay. Look, going back up here. Right, last time I was doing this when Rock Athlete was in here, I jumped a mile.
Yeah, quite funny.
Where am I?
Yeah.
There you are.
Right, gone that way.
Better one. Right guys, if you want a rock athlete. If you want rock athlete to do a play through this, comment. He's also on Instagram as well. I think she should do a Let's Play Dark Souls.
I'm not doing Dark Souls. I'm doing enough videos.
I think she should when I finish his Unravel.
And Far Cry
in
Gears.
Yeah, we'll be Far Cry in Gears. Quick. Alright. Right guys, when you normally come here, that's like clamber. Up the ladder. This is how I normally crafty do it.
Numpty t-shirt over
the bed. And you got crafty get over there. Get me new clues. They always kill themselves. There you go. Excuse me. Nice little floating bubble there. Floaty, floaty, floaty. This is a pit. Yep, boy. You're going. AGP. Oh, played this game so many times I forgot it. I hate doing this to me. That was a squeaky bum time. What, these don't attack no more? Well, they don't know what they do. But I last time I come up here. I thought that was somebody then, I thought, hey. Shadow Knight is down there, I believe. You won't see anything down there. Quickly, Nick Demetricus. What? Come in then. What's happening? You come out to play. Come on. Now you're down here. There you bump. Missed. I hate this place. That's what I'm doing with this one. This room. I got them. I'll probably do this and see you. I will too, blood. I saw it out for me. I'm in dugger. You have to see him down below first. There. Can't remember. that's that shortcut. I get back down there. I will come back, guys, and do all the... I will come back, guys, and do all the feral lockstones. Oh, I've got Bobby Blood. And here we are. This won't be my normal long videos. Not today. I'm actually recording this on Sunday. And I've got a video uploaded on a Monday for you guys. I'll open that in a minute. I bet I got one, mate. I have indeed it. Yes. Let's take the bonfire first. Oh, where's he gone? Oh, he's still in there. Oh, he stands inside. Yeah, to have him you've got to I think you've got to have intelligence to a certain level. Yeah, I can't remember which one. Really nothing I'll use. What that one is. Increases intelligence, that comes in good. He never goes, he never goes to Manjula, otherwise he stays there. Bob. Not really, I forgot the bike up when you go back downstairs.
No.
I'm not here anymore. I am not that far from myself. Yeah, why is the dog quite easy these days? Really annoying. Crossbowers up there. So, backwards like this. He's going for a swing. He misses. Come on, big mummy. Just spent like crazy, zigzagging, zigzag. On here, maybe a gentle body, yeah. It's a bit dangerous. No, you don't. I'm also gonna bear him. You're hiding me up again, not for this people. Shield. NPC. There you are. As you can see, guys, you actually thought this was a kind of thing. Ah, perfect for the already still. That's actually it's you all in the actual boss do. That is a secret entrance over here. Yep. I can't actually see them, they're all under water. Mm-hmm. What was that for? Hey, much? For the time being. Okay, I've got to go over the other side, I think. There's the last scene up. Why is this on your turn, mate? Alright, let's see if we can, I can take out. Shift and go. get back here, guys, then have a bit of a play around. And I did say it wasn't going to be a long video, and it ended up being a long video. What have we got on here? Sorry about this, guys. Go for it, the last sinner. Wish me luck. Normally, it's not a lot of time. Because of the litter. What's up? Dirty last seen that. Now I'm 4 point dark, that's not. Bad choice. Bad choice. I'll oblige. Normally though, it hasn't been working lately, has it, guys? I'm one of them players who likes helping others. I spot there's someone called someone. Give a shout out to this guy as well. Always much appreciated. Might ask Shelby to do that in a minute. Give the dude a shout out. Well, send him a message. Are you guys looking forward to Dark Souls 2? I am. I'll wait for it to go. Oh, sorry, we can still do it. If it still nice. All target off me. What do I call him? Cadden Fodder! Hopefully that damn thing don't spawn back. Yep, it spawns back. That's what I should have met last time before when he green blossom. Get up! Get out! Get down! Get boy. Yeah, he's a lot better. And as I do, I will end up joining this online coven. I do like that one. Just. Hello. Yes. Sure, there's a hidden path. I absolutely love them ones. All of you guys are watching this game. Phil, there is one! There is one! You can normally tell if you're new to Dark Souls if you're right up against the wall, there ain't one there. So I'll go back to Manjula. And I only wanted to do a short video. That didn't work. You can't really do short videos of Bob's Magical Adventure though. Oh. I forgot what I was going to say now. Oops. First things first, best the bonfire, bird. Oh, not that. Unfortunately, I have one. If you're wondering, guys, I don't really. I do these on my second playthrough, keep all the souls. Nope, I use them all on my first. If you guys are wondering why it keeps popping up. Should have stuck some in endurance, but I forgot, not very useful. I can. Yeah, I absolutely popped these dog smarties. Right guys, I'll end the video there. Hope you enjoy. You know the normal sign the side with YouTube. Like, comment and subscribe. And I'll see you all later.